He's such a great friend that out of all the shit that I went through, drugs and alcohol, he was the only friend in my life then that is still in my life now and believed in me and stuck it through with me and is still here to this day. And will be my best man when I first say girlfriend and then say, that was pretty much suggest that I'm single. About a year and a half ago, Chris proposed to a young lady named Marsha, and it was in Las Vegas. I was there to witness it. I could see the sparkle in their eyes. About 8 months into the engagement, they were in the backyard in the pool having sex. And the minute they were done, she looked them in the eye and said, "I'm done." Broke it off for him, gave him no reason, nothing at all, broke his heart, left, shacked up with some other dude. So anybody that does that to my best friend, in my eyes, is a bitch. And again, her name is Marsha, so I wrote a little song about Marsha. Now the cool thing is, after you guys hear this song, you can, if I do this, it'd be cool to have some ringtones out there with this song, and you take Marsha's name out and put some of the little pictures you want upon that. So we fuck whoever we got. So, this is Fuck Marsha.
What does that have for me? So many
together.